The Royal Palace at Versailles, Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette in residence.
Such decadence.
Good luck, Numbskull.
Ah, Shay. You certainly look prepared to meet royalty. Perhaps King Louis himself will grant you an audience.
I doubt even these breaches will get me into the king's chambers. Besides, I'm only here to see a business acquaintance.
Yes, I heard a group of merchants would be here today. They might come see my scientific demonstration later.
They really should. They might learn something, though I wouldn't count on their being present. I take my leave. Thank you again, Master Franklin. Now to find Charles and that damned box.
Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Gentlemen, I'll protect this artifact with my very life. Arno? Where have you gone? My son, Arno.
You're the traitor.
I'm just finishing old business.
Oh, Connor and his assassins. The American Revolution undid your Templar business.
And perhaps we shall start a revolution of our own.
Uphold the principles of our order, and all that for which we stand. Never share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work. Do so until death, whatever the cost. This is my new creed. I am Shay Patrick Cormac, Templar of the Colonial. of the American right. I am an older man now, and perhaps wiser. A war and a revolution have ended, and another is about to begin. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.
It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you up here today.
Gotta hand it to you, numbskull. You proved yourself to be more than a simple research monkey.
The data you extracted from Shay Cormac's memories has served us well. Shay's story is a message. One that says that when threatened, what an assassin truly wants isn't freedom, but order.
And we represent the highest order there is.
Whatever you learn from your Animus experience only scratches the surface. We have existed since before recorded human history, and have recently been reborn, disguised as Abstergo Industries.
And entertainment.
You have crossed the threshold, and your eyes have been opened. You have seen the world for what it truly is.
There's no turning back now. He got big plans for you.
The Father of Understanding guided you to us, and for that, we are grateful. The test of your true worth begins now. And it begins with a choice.
Join us, and a bright future will be all yours.
Refuse.